If you're going to take money out of an ATM, there's a possibility there might be an RFID skimmer. An RFID skimmer is used to steal your debit card information by thieves. So make sure to take a good look at an ATM before placing your debit card inside of it to make sure there's no RFID skimmer.